If you like to buy your kids Christmas gifts early, listen up. Several toys sold this year made this week's recall roundup. And we begin with these Fisher-Price Laugh and Learn kitchen toys. The faucet and clock hands can detach and pose a choking hazard. The product's item number is L5067. It's stamped on several locations on the toy and printed on the product's packaging. They were sold nationwide this year from May through October for about $70. Contact Fisher-Price for a free repair kit. Toys R Us is recalling these Elite Operation toys because of a high level of lead paint used on them. The recall involves four military-style Elite Operation toys, including Super Rigs, Command Patrol Center, Barracuda Helicopter, and a three-pack of 8-inch figurines. They were sold at Toys R Us from July through October of this year for between $10 and $30. Just contact Toys R Us for a full refund. These toy figures by Henry Gordy International also have a high level of lead paint. They were sold at Family Dollar stores for $1 from January of 2006 until October of this year. Just return the toy for a refund. Check out this Warm Mist Carefree Humidifier from Lowe's and Walmart. It's been recalled because the water used in the humidifier can leak into the unit's electrical compartment, posing a fire hazard. They were sold in white and black with blue or green tinted water tanks. Hunter and Nightglow are printed on the humidifier. They were sold from September 2005 through February 2007 for between $40 and $65. Just contact the company for a replacement or a refund. Finally, a warning for pet lovers tonight. If you've given your cat some Hertz Mountain vitamins, stop and get your pet to a vet. Some bottles may have been potentially contaminated with salmonella. Salmonella can make your cat very sick. The cat vitamins have a lot code of SZ16371 and a UPC number of 32700-97701. Contact Hearts Mountain for more information or for a refund. And that wraps up this week's Recall Roundup.